Aldo Brue and Bruno Magli, two big brands, both manufactured in Italy. But what do the shoes actually look like?
We are two brands, Aldo Brue and Bruno Magli. Aldo Brue is our own brand, and the company was settled in 1946. That's been very old, more than 70 years old. Bruno Magli is a recent acquisition. We get a licensing from the owner of Bruno Magli brand. But for Bruno Magli, we had the distribution, the exclusive distribution in Europe and former Russia countries, and the production. All the shoes, Aldo Brue and Bruno Magli, are made in our factory in Monte San Pietrangeli, 100% made in Italy. We are very famous for the fitting, for the comfortability of the shoes, even for the style. We export the shoes in more than 33 countries all over the world since a long time ago. And we get a big experience and a strong experience regarding our clients. And we try, let me say, to offer every year a new item, renewing the outsole, the leather, and working on our main stream. We're producing men and ladies. Ladies for us are representing the 25-30% of the production. And it's a sort of continuity for the shoes. We try, let me say, to bring in the ladies field all the capability to produce the shoes for men, the comfortability and the fitting. Regarding Bruno Magli, we experience a completely different mindset. Because we are looking for trendsetter and we are looking for new stylish and new item for lady, because the lady market is very competitive. We are investing in our retail. We are going to open a shop, open in the last 2 years two shops, one in Hong Kong, one in Jakarta with Aldo Brue, then an outlet in Palmanova. And we are doing the same with Bruno Magli, because we strongly believe that the presence in the country means something for the customer, even for the wholesale distribution. And we are going to open Bruno Magli shop, the first shop in Europe, in Almaty, in Kazakhstan.